three astronauts have blasted off on the fourth manned Soyuz rocket launch since the dramatic failure in October. Astronauts from Russia, the US, and Canada left from Kazakhstan on a mission bound for the International Space Station at
17:10 GMT.
October's aborted trip saw two astronauts forced to make an emergency landing just minutes after takeoff. Investigators blamed the faulty sensor, which they said had been damaged during assembly at the campsite. Speaking before the trip on Sunday, crew commander Oleg Kononenko, of whom his crew absolutely trusted, the flight is preparation. Risk is part of our profession. The 54YEAROLD led at a press conference. We are psychologically and technically prepared for blastoff and any situation which, God forbid, may occur on board. A rehearsal manned flight, which delivered cargo including food and fuel supplies, was successfully carried out in mid-November. The three-person cruise mission was originally scheduled for later this month, but officials brought it forward to avoid the ISS being left unmanned when its current crew returned to Earth. The incident on 11 October cast a spotlight on the safety of Russia's space program, whose fleet had suffered a number of technical failures in recent years. Afterward, investigators said they believed other Soyuz models may have been defective, but said additional checks had been introduced. NASA made reassurances about their continued cooperation with and trust in the Russian program following the incident. Roscosmos, the Russian space agency, is currently the only organization transporting astronauts to the ISS after NASA ended its space shuttle flights in 2011.